Now, tax, we need to see what is the tax figure. We'll get it from income statement. Okay, so press equal to sign, go to income statement. Here is tax figure for 2003, select it, press enter. Okay, here it is, it is 57.82. fine, drag it till 2012. Correct. So here is figure for tax. Now since all these figures we are comparing with EBIT for projection purpose, let's see the tax percentage, tax as a percentage of EBIT. How will you do it? Go to this particular cell, press equal to sign. Now this tax divided by EBIT, this figure, and press enter. Okay, so tax is 39% of EBIT for 2003. You drag it till 2012. You see the variation. So the variation may be due to different reasons. So this is, but ultimately we are going to see the average for last 10 years also. Based on our gut feel, we are going to check whether the particular percentage is represented, it's a representative figure or not. Okay, with this we'll move to next figure, that is depreciation. Press equal to sign, go to income statement. Here is depreciation figure, and press enter, drag it till 2012. We've got depreciation figures for last 10 years this way. Now we want to check depreciation as percentage of EBIT. So select depreciation figure, that divided by EBIT. Where is EBIT? It is EBIT here. Okay, and press enter. So 13% of EBIT is depreciation in 2003. We'll check it for years till 2012. Okay, so if you see, there is a variation, and in last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it has always been a range between 6 to 8%. So 7% is average here. Okay, so thank you.